that 3.3 volts goes to main IC and 1.2 volts also goes to main IC. Same 3.3 volts goes to bias chip, that means SPI ROM pin number 8. Now we completed in step 1. Step 2. So main IC wants supply reset clock signal. So MICOM IC wants supply reset clock signal, but in here main IC have MICOM IC. That's why we are seeing main IC. If separate MICOM IC is there, you will see that only. So this IC wants supply reset clock signal. See in here, reset and clock signal from crystal. Now we will see this in this step, reset and clock signal. Now we will see this circuit. Reset and clock signal. First you will see block diagram page number 23. There is no reset, but crystal in here they given crystal pin number 39 part. Now we will see inside page number 29 main IC. See here, this is reset. Crystal, first you will see crystal in here. See here, crystal X501. This is crystal X501. Now I will show that. See here X501. This is X501. This goes to page number pin number 39 and 40. This goes to these two connections, goes to pin number 39, 40, these pins. So, this is crystal. Now reset. See here, reset IC is there. Hardware reset. IC504. So, this voltage come out from this HW reset. IC504. See here, IC504. This is reset IC, not transistor. So many people, they will see continuity after this transistor is open. They decided in this way, they will change ordinary transistor. That's why that is very difficult. So first you will see anybody this is changed or not. You will see, first you will observe original is there or not. This is reset IC, not transistor. First you will see in this way. After reset voltage goes to HW reset pin number 119. So that reset voltage goes to main IC. So when you give supply reset and clock signal, this IC will start to function. Now we will see universal board. Now we will see this universal board. See in here, main IC. This is main IC. This is bias chip. Already they given supply in here. 1.2 volts and 1.21 volts supply is there. See here, reset H. And here external 0 plus OL. OI. See here, reset H. Reset H goes to pin number 88. You will see in here, pin number 88 to continuity, you will see reset. After crystal, in here, this is the crystal Y1. This is crystal Y1. External 0. O means output, I means input. External means crystal. This goes to pin number 3435. Pin number 3435 of this IC. Now I will show another circuits. This is China circuit. Now we will see main IC. Page number 30. See here, reset this one. Crystal in here. You will see main IC. At main IC, you will understand immediately. When you give supply reset clock signal, this IC, this will start function. 3.3 volt standby comes to here. After reset pin number 2, this goes to pin number reset 98. In here, reset 98. Same in here, crystal. X out, X in. This goes to pin numbers 15 and 16. You will see inside X in, X out or outside, you will understand. So we completed reset and clock signal also. Now we will see another circuit. 46. So always voltage comes to reset IC. Pin number 2 VDD out, pin number 4 that goes to main reset. See here, main reset. After crystal, this is crystal connected, this means. This is AF, AH, AG means this is BGM, BGIC. Pins will come bottom side. There is no chance to check at pins. Now we will see another circuit. Here, first you will see main IC. Where is main IC? You will see that page number, you will understand. 47 and 48. See in here, crystal is there. IC401. In here, crystal 25 MHz. You should check this signal through CRO. I will show in practical videos. There is no reset in here. You will see next page. See here, MCU reset. In here, 3 pin input, output, pin number 2, reset N. This goes to this place, reset N. So main IC wants supply reset clock signal. Now, in this step, we completed reset and clock signal. Now I will show another circuit. When you see in this way, you will confidence will come. Every set same. So function will same. How to start means same in this way. Hence this one, page number 2. You will see main IC, you will understand. This is main IC. In here reset and clock signal. See here, this is crystal, E pad, and I think this is reset, crystal and reset. Now you will see here, this is crystal, system external crystal, this is crystal, external O, external I, output input, reset, pin number 3, 2 output, system reset, this goes to, now you will see, already I given color in here, see here, system reset, see here, crystal, this is system reset, this is main IC, N1, A, B, C, D, that will give in this way, pin number Y, A, B, Y, that means this is busy IC. So this IC wants to supply reset clock signal. Now you will see another circuit. Hitachi. See main IC. Page number 83. See here, this is main IC. This is crystal. X out, X in. Now you will see reset. See here, this is reset IC. RST means reset. HW reset. You will see inside, you will understand. So standby voltage comes to reset IC. After reset IC release, reset voltage. So this chip wants to supply reset clock signal. Now we will see another circuit, JVC. First you will see main IC, page number 48, CPU reset. So reset voltage comes to pin number 10, X out, X in, pin number 11 and 13. This is MYCOM IC. If MYCOM IC used, you will see MYCOM IC. Now we will go another circuit, LG. This IC also have MYCOM IC, you will see first MYCOM IC, 35 page number. See in here, this is crystal. This is reset. This is crystal. Pin number 44, 45. Reset. 3.5 volt standby. This goes to through resistor. This pin. And reset pin also is there. Pin number 40, reset. So when you give supply, reset clock signal, this IC will start function. After what happened, I will explain next step 3. Now you will see another circuit. Panasonic. Reset and clock signal. Now you will see main IC. Panasonic. You will see main IC. Page number 37, 36. Reset this one. Crystal in here. See here, crystal. O, external I. Page number 3. This goes to page number 3. This also goes to O, reset goes to page number 3. Standby 3 volts given to pin number 3. Output pin number 2. You will see O, reset and page number 3. See here, page number, what is this page number? In this way you will understand. In here, page number 4 of 11, total 11. So now you will see, this is main IC. See page number in here, you will understand. And bottom side, 3 of 11. So this comes to here. See O, reset, O crystal. This comes to this pins. How to check, I will show in practical videos. Next, I will show another circuit. Philips, see main IC, 35, page number 19, this is main IC, see here reset circuit, and you will see crystal also, in here crystal, reset comes to here, crystal comes to here, this is main IC, now I will show in here, reset circuit, see here this is used in one transistor, system reset, this comes to here, system reset, hardware reset, pin number A9. In here crystal, you will see X on, X in, X out, you will understand. In here system crystal, this one. You should check through CRO, crystal is working or not. I will show in practical videos. Next circuit, Samsung 248, page number 248. This is MYCOM IC. In here crystal and reset. In here crystal and N reset. Reset voltage comes to through a 3.3 volts. Through 10k resistor, this goes to reset. Another circuit, Sanyo, main IC, crystal. Crystal comes to here and reset. This goes to page number 11, P11. Now you will see, this is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. See here 11, reset 10. This comes to here from page number 4. Next, if any doubt is there, you will see in this way, I will see in this way, in find. Reset N, where it is coming, you will see copy and find in here, paste, next, they given in here, see reset N. So we will see in this way, you will understand. Sharp, page number 71. In here, reset. See here, standby 3 volts given in here. After reset is coming, this is triggering. Reset goes to N5 pin, U4 main IC. This is X in, X out, crystal. Reset and crystal, U4 main IC. You will see in Sony. This is reset 10. This is reset IC. Reset 10. This goes to page number 5. This is 7. 7 of 11. 6. This is 5. So this will come in this way. Reset 10. That goes to this pin. AD9. So we completed supply reset clock signal step 2. Now we will go to step 3. BIOS will start function. Now I will explain that step 3. In step 3.